Okay, hi guys. Welcome sa orientation part ng Fast Track Program. Sa module na to, didiscuss natin kung ano nga ba ang Fast Track Program na ino-offer natin at saka kung anong i-expect natin dito. Okay. So, ang Fast Track Program actually is a comprehensive na one-month trading program. So, dito, ang manner of distributing natin ng teachings ay through pre-recorded modules, no? So you can watch them at your own pace. And then, in this program, isha-share natin yung system natin, ang tawag natin ay Bonakid. So, basically, ang goal natin sa Bonakid trading system is kahit baguhan ka, may laban, di ba? So, itong system na to, papakita natin mamaya na ito ay back-tested na trading system. So, makikita natin ano ba ang kanyang win rate and para may baseline tayo kung ano ba talaga itong system na to. Okay, so itong system na to is online learning siya. So naka-house siya sa isang chat group na may 24/7 no, na question and answer. So during the course ng ating program, so pwedeng 24/7 ang balikan natin ng questions and answers. Not necessarily naman na sasagot ako kagad, di ba? Most of the time, sasagot ako pagka kung kailan ako gising. So, kahit nasan ka sa mundo, ishoot mo lang yung question mo doon and then babalikan ko kung yung ano mo kapag kasasagutin ko na. Okay. So, ang timeline natin dito ay yung first 2 weeks nung 1 month na yon. Ito nga, yung self-study ng pre-recorded modules. So, papanoorin mo lahat ng modules natin. Meron tayong 6 modules, no, na main. And then, nandito yung topics natin from setting up charts, trading signals, filtering and screening, trade planning na stock picking, saka deployment, at saka lastly, trade routine. And then, yung last 2 weeks natin, dun tayo mag-virtual trading. Then, ang goal natin after a month of yung mabilisan nga, di ba, fast track. So, ito na yung graduate ka na dyan sa program na to. So, pwede ka nang mag-trade ng real money. Okay. So, ano nga ba yung system na ituturo natin dito sa fast track program? Ito yung natawag natin na Bonakid trading system. So, basically, katulad na sabi natin, kahit baguhan ka, may laban. So, itong Bonakid trading system na to ay isa siyang back-tested trading system. So yung entry and exit rules natin, na-code natin yan sa TradingView at meron tayong result kung paano ba nag-perform itong trading system na to in the past. Okay. So basically, if i-ano natin siya, ang duration ng testing ng TradingView ay kung kailan 1987 no ng PSEI closely kung kailan siya nag-open nata up to 2023 no. Ngayon kapag ka yung stock na yon is nag-list siya after this date, so kung ang start date noon ay kung kailan siya na-list sa PSEI. So basically, ganito yung itsura niya. So dito, no, makikita mo, naka-load na kasi dito yung code natin ng ano, ng trading system na to. So makikita mo kay PSEI, no, tawag doon, ang win rate niya ay 53%, tapos kung magmula noong kailan to? Magmula noong 1987 up to 2023, ang lumalabas na ano niya, na profit niya ay 5,200%. No? Compare mo yan sa kapag ka naka-buy and hold equity ka, nabibit niya yung buy and hold na strategy. No? Now, this is just for PSEI na security. So ang ginawa natin dito, no. Sa backtesting natin, pumili tayo ng 100 na stocks. So, dito, meron tayong 100 na stocks. So, ang first na niyan, kailangan yung composition ng current na index nandito, no? Tapos, 100 na stocks yan. Iniisa-isa natin yung dito sa performance summary niya. Kaka-copy-paste mo yan. Tapos, ilalagay mo dito bawat isa, no? So, halimbawa, si Ayala Corporation, ganyan. Dito sa may performance summary, makaka-copy-paste mo yan. Kaka-copy mo yan, pe-paste mo dito. Isa-isahin mo yan, ano, itong 100 na sample natin na stocks. ASN, yan, ganyan. So, pagka-copy-paste mo niyan, lahat ng stocks na to, tapos kukunin natin yung average ng net profit niya, magkano yung kapag buy and hold ng average nito, magkano profit factor, magkano yung win rate. So, ang summary niyan ay, based sa backtesting natin, no? Kapag yung lahat ng stocks na nakabilang dun sa sample natin, yung net profit niya since time immemorial compared to buy and hold, nabibit niya yung buy and hold. No? Tapos, ang win rate niya is 39% lang. So basically, itong lahat nung nandito na stocks natin, pwede pa natin yung i-break into PSEI at saka ng PSEI na stocks. Okay. Dito muna tayo sa alls ng ano. Kapag ang win rate mo ay 39%, ang lose rate mo, syempre, 100 less 39 lang yan. So, 60%. You lose 60% of the time. So, ang average winning trade mo ay 14%, tapos losing trade is 3. Tapos, average bars in trade, since this ang gamit natin dito ay daily na chart. So, ibig sabihin, yung chart on the, yung trade on the average, nasa 13 days or 14 days. Okay. Anong ibig sabihin ng statistic na to? Okay. So basically, kapag minultiply mo yung win rate times yung winning trade, tapos i-add mo dyan yung lose rate times the losing trade, makukuha mo yung average profit per trade mo, which is in this case 3%. Now, since meron tayong average na bars or number of days per trade, assuming 200 days in a year ka, pag dinivide mo yan, malalaman mo na 15 trades ka in a year kung puro all-in yan, kung sakali. Ngayon, kapag hindi siya all-in, i-multiply mo lang yung kung ilan yung possible trades mo dito sa number of trades na per 13 days. Okay, so anong ibig sabihin niyan? Pag minultiply mo tong project, tong ano, itong estimated trading days, assuming may 200 trading days kayo na year, times yung average profit per trade, ito. Ito ngayon yung projected na baseline mo na annual return using the system. Okay. Now, kapag ka-brinake mo further yan, ang statistics nito, itong PSEI ay roughly 28% ang ibibigay niya. Kapag non-PSEI, mas malaki. So basically, yan yung statistics nung Bonakid trading system natin na meron tayo dito. So yun, no? Ito yung summary ng ano natin ng backtesting natin ng system na to. On the average yan. Okay. Now, itong backtesting na to, wala pa dyan. Yung stock picking, trading signals lang yan. So, kung ano yung mechanical na entry at exit ng system natin, ito yung nilalabas niya na statistics. Okay. Now, so, dito lang, dito pa lang yan sa Trading Signals. Wala pang cut loss dyan, wala pang stock picking, wala pang computation ng magkano ang deployment mo. So, dito sa program natin, didiscuss pa natin, may topics pa tayo ng filtering and screening para siyempre hindi lahat ng stocks na merong signals papatusin mo, di ba? Ngayon, out of dun sa mga may potential, if you feel ay sasalain mo pa in further to arrive at yung actual na itatrade mong stocks. Okay? Now, kapag ka na measure mo na, ay nakita mo na kung ano yung stock na pipiliin mo, meron din tayong tinatawag na deployment kung magkano isusugal mo or magkano bibilin mo dun sa napili mong stocks. So basically, itong tatlong to, ang idea niyan is, given itong statistics mo, we'll try to optimize pa ito para mapalaki yung win rate or basically, mapalaki yung profit kung sakali dito sa style na to. So, ano nga ba itsura nung ating filters? So, meron tayong, sa program natin, meron tayong screeners and filters. So, meron tayong Excel file na ina-update natin yung data. Ganitong itsura. So, kiklear mo yan, ganyan. Tapos, depende kung anong klaseng filter na ano natin. Halimbawa, gusto mo ng mga nasa markup stage na mga stocks, ganyan. So, iano mo na lang yung input data niya dito. I-update mo lang yan, tapos may screener ka na. Okay. Based on our framework, kung ano yung paano tayo mag-filter ng stocks. No? So, next one is trade planning. So, dalawang klase ng trade planning. Isang stock picking. So, basically, sa stock picking, kung titignan mo siya dito, no, sa trade planning na template natin. So, maglalagay tayo ng cut entry sa ka-target. Usually, meron tayong para ma-compute natin yung risk and reward ratio. Normally, as a rule of thumb, kung the higher the risk and reward, yun yung pinipili natin dyan. No? So, automatic na yan. Okay. Now, sa deployment part, na which is yung tinatawag nating risk management, gusto nating ilimit yung ating loss, yung tinatawag nating value at risk, to a certain percentage of our portfolio. Kaya natin, kinocompute magkano ang ide-deploy mo as a percentage of your portfolio. Okay. So, meron tayong advance na ano dito na pag-compute magkano yung statistical na risk and reward given na meron kang win rate nung stock na yon, which will be discussed sa program. No. So, since alam mo na, no, gamit itong Bonacci trading system, kung meron kang nakitang stock na ganyan, halimbawa, EEI, makikita mo na dito kung gano'n ba ka-effective dito sa stock na to yung system na to, no, na will aid you in picking stocks. Okay, so that's ano, the trade planning part of ano, stock picking and computing for how much to deploy. Now, which boils us to the question, ito bang program natin na to, yung fast track trading program, is it for beginners? So the way to answer that is ang kailangan natin, ang tinuturo na kasi natin dito sa ano, sa Bonacci trading system strategy na. So you should at least be familiar with the basics ng technical analysis. So ngayon, kung hindi ka pa ano masyado, no? Well versed sa technical analysis, you can learn technical analysis for free actually dito sa website na to, no? babypips.com. This is for forex, pero yung same lang siya ng concept ng technical analysis. So, you don't have to pay for basic stuff. Dito mo aralin yung basics ng technical analysis. Okay, now, kapag ka-ready ka na, no? Come back to us and then, yun. When you are ready to learn the Bonacci trading system. Okay? So, that's it. So, disclaimer lang, no? Past performance, itong binaktest natin, is not necessarily indicative of future results. So backtesting is just a tool used to evaluate the potential performance of a trading strategy, which we did, no? Nakita nyo naman, ito yung performance niya based sa TradingView na backtesting. Okay. Now, it has limitations. So backtesting results can be influenced by factors such as survivorship bias, curve fitting, and they assume that future market conditions will be similar as those in the past. Okay. But here we are, ito yung statistics. Therefore, it is important to approach backtesting results with caution and to consider a range of factors, including market conditions, economic trends, and geopolitical events before making any investment decisions. So yan. So once you're interested, send us an email. Sabi ko to trading1@gmail.com to learn how to be part of this program. Ayun. So this, see you at the other side. This has been Mr. B signing off. Bye.